Daily Laws, Robert Greene. January 2nd. Reconnect with your childhood obsession. When Marie Curie, the future discoverer of radium, was 4 years old, she wandered into her father's study and stood transfixed before a glass case that contained all kinds of laboratory instruments for chemistry and physics experiments. She would return to that room again and again to stare at the instruments, imagining all sorts of experiments she could conduct with these tubes and measuring devices. Years later, when she entered a real laboratory for the first time and did some experiments herself, she reconnected immediately with her childhood obsession. She knew she had found her vocation. Daily Law, you were obsessed with it as a child for a reason. Reconnect with it. Mastery, I, discover your calling of the life's task. Page 18.